am I back here? Oh. Okay, so we need more batteries. The usual. Here's one.
Is that? Oh, it must be. A photocopier. I'll test it out.
I see. Very interesting. Hey, I'm kind of stunned. This game is awesome.
On second thought, why don't I write this one down?
That's not it. I found a duck. I can copy this, I guess. Copy it again. Again. More photos. And with all of these. I summon Pot of Greed. And draw 20 additional cards from my deck. I'm not reading all that. Bye-bye. Okay. That's all very cool, but where do I go? Is it a teleporter? Oh. Why are you way over there? Like this. Very cool. Bye bye.
I wonder what else is in. What's that? That looks interesting. Let's check it out.
Okay. Fuck it. Let me in.
I must admit, I'm surprised you made it this far. It's been a while since someone's wandered around this place. And it's good to have you. Shall we continue onward?
Please.
A brilliant designer. All the lovely artistic elements you see are all thanks to his hand.
Yeah, this game's art is fucking beautiful.
Just as amazing in their own right. Their work was always said to change the world. Or so they said. Often. The train will take us to Haraya's station, a place where science and art meet nature. Oh, I'm Kate, by the way.
Hello.
An artificial record keeper developed by Mirren to maintain this place.
Nice to meet you.
Assist you in any way that I can, and I look forward to seeing what wonders.
I would like $1 million billion. Maybe another time.
Glad to find out that's how they got around. Whoa, is that a tree? This must be the next set.
Seems that way. I don't know if jumping makes me faster, but it makes me feel faster. There's a tape. I can't listen to it. Feels like you have to line it up, but... Uh-huh. That's fucking cool. That's like super liminal. Yeah, I'm busy, so hang up. Easy.
Oh, thank God, you answered. It's me. I don't know how it happened, but somehow I lost direct communication with you. Live comms don't seem to be working where you are. That should be fine, though. We can talk using this method, as long as you pick up. I'll try to leave voicemails if you can't. I've been monitoring your vitals in the system. So, I'll
am I dying?
As you wander along. Good luck in there.
Okay, it's very generous about that. This is in the way. No, it's not. I can't move that. Because I'm on a slope, isn't it? Motherfucker. Let's try it like this then. Easy. There we go. First try. It's kind of crazy at this.
Seeing you walk around this place brings back memories.
At some point, we must realize that what we build with our hands is not enough. But to truly bring something to life, we must breathe life into it ourselves. There is no life in calculations on a board. Or in numbers
I'm
on
in.
Screen, but there's life in our hands.
the way we hold. That's a lot of reading. What the fuck? That's sick.
Brilliant, isn't it?
I mean, yeah, it's pretty cool. Fuck that one up. Need to get over there. Somehow. Nothing on this table. Is there anything over there? It doesn't look like it. Well, now it's purple. So we got that going for us. I didn't need a bridge. Bang. I don't have a lot to say. This game is just amazing. Oops. Wait, no, I can use this. I think. Yeah. Use that to go up here.
Be sure to catch my good side, all right?
Yeah, man. I'm on it.
Excellent shot.
Thank you, gamer. Nothing around there. How is that aligned? I got an achievement, but nothing else. I killed the battery. Where do I get the second one? Is it up there? I probably just deleted it. second battery. Maybe it's not up here. Or maybe. I need to make my own.
That's quite the clever solution.
Thanks, Cat. And we're out.